Ayo, I'm hustling, chasing dreams in a race for green. They telling me to stop, I won't even pace my speed. I'm headed for the top, so I pack my suitcase. Staring at the clock, hoping I'm not too late. Grind mode.
And 3rd and 4th is
walk them. They're going to have to wait as Mike Kanzi went for the lead, but it's all right. We're going to jump to lap 16. This is the restart app. Jump out of the line here and pass my camera. What's going on? As now
we'll be right back.
in Empire Racing. Like Gleason's gonna win this one. Kevin Conway's gonna come home third. What the fuck? As Gleason wins the TC Charger 500, whatever the fuck it's called these days, at Daytona, and there are the results. Mike Kansy comes home fourth, Mike Glazebook in fifth. But holy shit, what a finish. What happened there? Here are the points. Mike 88 and Kansy are tied with that 1 point. But damn, dude. Great fucking racing. Great fucking shit. I can't wait for next week at Fuji, guys. These videos are coming out. Great fucking racing. Love to see all the people showing up and shit. And, yeah. Just love it. Great fucking shit. That's all I gotta say. So, peace out, guys. Until next week, I'll see you there.